welcome to another very rambly episode of Storytime Ramble. I have no idea what's the number of this one. Might be 7, might be 8, it's probably not 9, and it's most likely not, almost certainly not. So as you may be aware of, if you have been keeping up with these episodes, Henry is here, but you know, he was supposed to return to Saturn. He didn't. He stayed here because of the virus outbreak. He's kind of paranoid about it, right? Stay a little bit more, but now it's too late to return, at least for a while. But as I said, he's not really doing well. I'm doing my best to calm him down. I can't even tell you how many times I've done ASMR for Henry, and he stopped saying actually. internet and rescored a $6 million jackpot in the Saturn City. So he wants to transfer that money, but it's taking a while because that's not a lot of money on Saturn, but it's certainly $6 million is enough to buy all the toilet paper on Earth. And we made a calculation and concluded that his jackpot win of $6 million is sufficient to buy all the toilet paper in the world. This is his favorite trigger. I've been doing this for like 5 hours a day, just for Henry. For myself, actually, to calm down my own state of mind. I wish I could calm that nervous dog as well, but that doesn't work. And he's not answering his wife, from Sarah, from Trish, from Chris, Sarah, Trish, and Chris. So they're all worried about him. But he claims that I don't know. He doesn't claim anything. It's just there's no need, Henry. There is no need to be this scared, Henry. It's all going to be fine. You're in your room, I'm in my room. It's basically a perfect guarantee. And, like, he literally hasn't left. It's all going to be fine. There is no need. videos.